Greetings from Super7. I'm Colin, one of the designers here, and I'm here to talk to you about Ultimates Wave 4 G.I. Joe. We have Baroness, Gung-Ho, Stalker, and Zartan.
Okay, let's get into these guys. Let's start off with Zartan. It comes with three heads. He's got his normal expression, his starting to get upset expression, and his really upset expression. We got eight sets of hands. We got the trigger hands. We got the rifle holding hands. We got the open hands so he can slap around the dreadnoughts. We got the fist hands for when he's got to go into hand-to-hand combat. He's got his knife. Not one pistol, but two. A watch. He's got his rifle. And you know he's got that bomb that gets him in trouble every time. Next up is a Baroness. She has, I think, one of the greatest assortment of accessories in this wave. She's got three heads. The possibly up to no good head. The plan's been set into action windblown hair head. The Rattler pilot helmet head. She comes with nine hands. Two fists. Two fighting hands. One rifle grip. Two camera hands. Two pistol grips. She has her heavy rifle, and she has her laser rifle. It's a cobra in a basket. And this is no ordinary venomous snake, oh no. This one emits sleeping gas. Couple that with a grenade, and your escape into the swamp is almost guaranteed. We've got the Conquer the Sirens. Blow on this, and you'll have control over half the population within earshot. Next up, we've got L'eau de Cobra. And this finds scent and is a powerful mind controller. Next, we have the Seal of Alaska. And if you know anything about the original treaty, you know whoever has this seal owns Alaska. I guess I own Alaska. What do you know? We have a camera with telephoto lens. This baby is loaded with more than film. The Baroness won't be taking shots of you. She'll be taking shots at you. Next up, we got Stalker. As kids, we were promised jetpacks. Well, Stalker has one and makes good use of it. Got any explosives that need getting rid of? He's your man. He comes with binoculars, a canteen, and he's got a walkie-talkie. He's got a pistol, he's got a laser rifle, he's got a machine gun, and a close quarters machine gun. Well, Stalker comes with three heads. Calm, cool, collected head, the hearing battle plans head, and the Cobra I'm coming for you head. Stalker comes with six hands. He's got two fists, two trigger hands, and two rifle grip hands. Next up, we got Gung-Ho, everybody's favorite Marine. Comes with seven hands. He's got the two gloved hands, two fists, two rifle grip, a trigger hand, a sweet backpack with everything a Marine could need. He has three heads that he comes with, the I'm your best friend, the I'm not so sure I like you anymore, and the now you're in trouble. He's got his classic grenade launcher, and got a machine gun. This tiny tank, this is pure comedy right here. And if you know, you know. This is probably the best accessory in the whole offering. This highly explosive crystal. I'm telling you, do not drop this thing. Do not make loud noises around it, or we're all in trouble. Assemble the complete G.I. Joe Wave 4 Ultimates collection and receive an exclusive super pack, an assortment of action-packed tactical accessories to begin building your Ultimates armory. Available only with the purchase of the full wave of Super7 Ultimates action figures. Up for pre-order from Super7.com.